Noramar, let's hope the Shaikon are still welcomed by the Falcons. That's Falcon Castle, Baron Ortbron's fortress up there. That's where we're going.
Undead. Undead in the lands of the light?
There is a lot of evil hidden in the depths of these mountains. Does that scare a daughter of Craig Umshala?
Keep such jokes to yourself. If you want to retain your body parts, Shaikon. But indeed, I feel empty since my father died. It is as if everything he taught me died along with me. As if I have forgotten how to handle these swords. But it will come back to me, and I will prove worthy of his heritage.
Thank you.
What is going on here, soldier?
A lawless necromancer has opened the vault of the undead. His adepts have banned our holy fires everywhere. Without these fires, we have no protection against the undead in the vault. Each of the fires is banned with a spell by an adept. If we manage to kill him, the fire will burn again. Can you see the fire tower up there? There is one of them. If you are a friend of Noramar, then help us to defeat him. The holy fire is burning! The light is coming back! Greetings, your lordship.
I have lit the fire.
The light is with us again, but only when all the watchfires on this side of the mountain are burning again can we return home. Light the three remaining fires on the way to Falcon Castle. Only then will they open the gates for you. Take my folks along for help. May Tiara's flame be with you.
I'll take care of the fire.
Good luck.
What's going to happen to you? Do you want to stay behind?
Fate will be my judge, but I do have one last wish. This letter is for my bride Solveig. I don't know if I'll survive this day, so would you please take it to her at Falcon Castle?
She will receive it, be assured. Farewell.
Go!
Away with
the sight.
Take up position! There! Move. Go! Hold the Patriarch!
Look! Over there! Another fire has been lit!
Move forward! For the Patriarch! Away with that! There!